Hello friends, welcome back to my channel. This is Sunil Kumar Jadhav. Here we are continuing our series in NCERT solution of textbook exercise. Here we are going to take one sum from grade 10 mathematics chapter number 7, that is coordinate geometry. This is from exercise 7.1 question number 8. Let us see. Find the value of y for which the distance between the points P 2 minus 3 and Q 10y is 10 unit. We have to find the value of y. Where is y? It is here. You can see in Q the y is given, that is Q 10y. We need to find out the value of y for which the distance between the point, these two points are given, P and Q, and the distance between both of this point is 10 unit. Let us begin the solution. Let us start. First of all, we'll write what is given. What is given? The points, that is P 2 minus 3, 2 minus 3 and Q 10y is given. What is the other thing which is given? The distance between this two point, that is P 2 minus 3 and Q 10y, is given as 10 units. So I should write it. What is given else? That is PQ is equal to 10 units. What we have to find out? We have to find out the value of y. Value of y we have to find out. Let us begin. First of all, I'll write it with the distance formula, that is PQ is equal to, we know the formula. First of all, if I will compare this along with x1, y1 and this with x2, y2, then you can see that x1 is equal to 2 and y1 is equal to minus 3. x2 is equal to 10 and y2 is equal to y. Now we know the formula that xy is equal to x2 minus x1 whole square plus y2 minus y1 whole square. As per the formula, we'll keep the value. What is x2? You can see from here, that is x2 is equal to 10. So that is 10 minus x1. What is x1? That is equal to 2. 10 minus 2 whole square plus y2 is equal to y. Minus y1 is equal to minus 3, that is minus 3 whole square. So PQ is equal to, you can see, 10 minus 2 is equal to 8. So I should write it 8 square plus, here it is y minus into minus will be plus y plus 3 whole square. Therefore, we should find out that PQ is equal to, this is 8 square. 8 square is equal to 64 plus, here we will do the factorization. Here you can see this is y plus 3 whole square. So I should write it y square plus 3 to the 6y plus 3 square is equal to 9. Now, what is PQ? PQ is equal to under root of y square plus 6y plus 64 plus 9 is equal to 73. This is what we have found out. What is the value of PQ? It is already here. PQ is equal to 10 units. So the same thing I will write it here. That is 10 is equal to under root of y square plus 6y plus 73. Now this value of PQ, which is given, that we have put it here. Now we need to find out the value of y. For that, I need to do the squaring at both the side. I'll write this side at the left hand side and this side at the right hand side, or even you can continue with this also. So what I'm going to do here, I'm going to do the squaring. Squaring at both the sides. Here also I'll do the square and here also I'll do the square. If I will do the squaring at both the side, here square root and square will be cancelled and the answer will be y square plus 6y plus 73 is equal to 10 square. What is 10 square? That is equal to 100. Now we got it this thing. So therefore, y square plus 6y, if I will bring this 100 at this side, then it is 73 minus 100. What will be the answer? 73 minus 100 will be equal to minus 27, which is equal to 0. What I did? This 100, I have bring it at the left hand side. Then 73 minus 100 is equal to minus 27. Now this 27 I have to factorize in such a way that the subtraction of both of this term would be plus 6y. I have already shown that how to do the factorization. I'll write it here and we'll do the factors. Let us see. Y square plus 6y minus 27 is equal to 0. 27 we need to factorize. 27 we'll factorize it here. 9 threes are 27. And 3 into 3. 3 threes are 9, 9 threes are 27. We have to factorize 27 in such a way that here you can see the sign. The sign is negative. Means we need to do the subtraction of both the factors that which will provide us the answer 6y, but along with the plus sign. Means whatever two factors we are going to get it, we have to write it with the different sign, but the greater term should have this positive sign. What would be the factors? You can see we can join. 3 threes are 9, 9 threes are 9, minus 3 is equal to 6, and 9 into 3 is equal to 6. So two factors must be 9 and 3. Let us write it here. Y square. Now you can see the greater term has the sign plus, then only you know that plus 9 minus 3 will be equal to plus 6. So I'll write it that way. Plus 9y minus 3y. You can see 9 threes are 27 and 9 minus 3 will be equal to 6 along with the greater term sign. That greater term is having a positive sign. So it is here plus 9y minus 3y is equal to plus 6y. Minus 27 is equal to 0. These are the two factors we have done it. Now we'll take it common from here and here. Here the common will be y. So what is remaining here? That is y plus 9. Here I will take minus 3 common. Minus 3. So sign will be changing inside that. That is minus, I have take it out. So what is remaining here? That is y. And that will be along with the plus sign. And here minus sign I have taken common. So here the sign will be changing and that would be plus. 9 threes are 27. So 9 will be here. That 3 is taken as a common. Now here in both the term we can see what is common. Y plus 9. Y plus 9. So that I will take it common. Y plus 9 into other bracket. Y minus 3 is equal to 0. Therefore I can say that y plus 9 is equal to 0 or y minus 3 is equal to 0. The multiplication of both of this term is 0, means either this is 0 or this would be 0, or either both would be 0. So therefore I will bring this 9 at the other side. So y is equal to minus 9, or I will bring this minus 3 at the other side, then the sign will be changed, that y is equal to 3. So we got two terms, that is y is equal to minus 3 and y is equal to 3. What has been asked in the question? Find the value of y. So what would be the value of y? Either it is minus 9 or it is equal to 3. So therefore q would be like 10 into 10 minus 9, or that q point would be 10, 3. So this is how we can find out the value of y. Thank you.